what you can do. Looking for help? Hunt them down. See what they need.
Damn it, this is hopeless.
Hey, I'm Dominic. This piece of shit antenna's too weak to reach past the island. We need a signal amplifier to cut through the static. I worked on an antenna at the lighthouse nearby. I'm sure they got an amplifier there. We wouldn't last a minute against those things, but you, think you can get it for us?
I'm in.
All right, excellent. You bring it back as soon as you can.
This baby needs some new spark plugs or she ain't going nowhere. Shame though, it's a hell of a car. A battalion of those freaks wouldn't slow this baby down. So, if you can find me a few necessary parts from any nearby wrecked cars, and we get this ride rolling, I'll let you take her out anytime you want. Deal?
Let's do it!
Excellent. You locate those parts, you know where to find me.
I heard this scourge came. From outer space.
Somebody help me with this bloody door.
Hey, remember me, mate? I'm the doctor, but I can't do much without medical supplies. The door to the infirmary is locked from the other side, and Anne's in critical condition. You think you can help me break the bloody thing down?
Yes.
I appreciate it. Go on, then. Those poor bastards! Kill those poor bastards! Good on you, mate! Now let me get to work. Cindy didn't make it. She passed away during the night. Mike buried her down by the beach. What a bloody disaster. Nothing here at all, is there? We need to think of another way. Will you help me? I need you to locate an ambulance or one of the lifeguard vehicles. Inside, you'll find a paramedic bag with all the necessary equipment in it. I'm pretty sure I saw one by the Diamond Bungalows.
Yes.
Without your help, we'd all be 6 feet under by now. We're bloody walking corpses.
Kelly, please, just call.
Kelly's worried about her husband, Will, but I think he's probably okay. If you happen to be nearby there, can you see if you can find him?
I'll do my best.
His name is William. He's about 6'1", black hair, good looking. He's a concierge. He has a friend named Doyle who works in the Diamond District bungalows. I'm thinking maybe he's hiding out there.
Cinnamon doesn't know what the fuck he's doing.
Excuse me. I ran out in such a rush, I left my necklace behind at the hotel. It's in bungalow 6 in the silver section. My husband gave it to me. It means a lot to me. I'm offering a reward. Can you help me?
Yes.
Thank you. Please, be careful.
An alien infection is what it is.
Feel like I'm back. These bodies are starting to rot. You smell that? We need to burn them before they start attracting more of these walking dead motherfuckers. Do me a favor. See if you can't get some gas from that station nearby.
Okay.
Okay, good. See if you can find a car. That way you can move more gas.
Send you to hell!
I don't know if anyone can hear me, but if you can, I'm all alone in a bunker on the Cape. Please, I need help.
want more? Damage.
Lay down! Please! You gotta help me! So I can get down!
Thank you. Man, I was fucked up. Oh shit, I'm out of here. You should be too.
Weapon is falling apart.
Ah! Thank you.
Everything is so fucked, I need more champagne. I fucking love champagne. Can you find some for me? You find me champagne, and I'll give you whatever I have. Whatever you want.
Yes.
You like sweaty. Okay, baby, we're going to party. Now find me some champagne, and not the cheap shit. I need champagne. Ho, 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 ho. Stop spinning. You're making me dizzy. Where's my champagne? I want to fucking drink till I fucking drop.
Max sent you to find me?
I can't believe that crazy bitch sent someone to find me.
The whole world's going to hell, and the last person I want to be with is that goddamn wife of mine.
Look, take the money and whatever else you want. It's no use to me anymore. And tell her... tell her I'm dead. Believe me, it's for the best.
Oh.
Anything will help.
Oh, please. You gotta take this insulin to my brother, Danny. He needs it. He's in bungalow 14. Please.
I'll try.
Good. Look, you better go. He's running out of time.
I was so worried.
Wait.
You're not my brother? He must have sent you, right? Thank you. I'll just wait until this kicks in. Wait until Luke gets here.